relationship with tigers and stuff are different than with lions and stuff. Mm-hmm. Lions are like dogs and stuff. They like hanging out with family, but tiger only hanging out with you.
Oh, really?
And yeah, only with you. And you hope, you better hope he doesn't like one of your children. Because then you can't play with your children. He might kill you.
Oh, my God.
It's crazy. That's what the tigers are crazy. They get attached to one person. Oh, they're not no family people. One